Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Hello, everyone. I think you can hear me. I hope you can hear me. That would mean we're already off to a better start than the previous streams. Let's see. It looks good. I think we're good. All right. Yeah, I think we're good. All right. Excellent. All right, let's see how loud the volume is.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo against...
commentary's Messi. A little loud.
What do you expect from them, Alan?
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo...
Hold on, let me turn that down. Yep, that is. Excellent, you can hear me. All right, let me... commentary to one. Everything's at one. So...
He is all
there we
about
go.
Pace, about outstripping his defender. It's going to be fascinating
tackle.
To see. As for Lionel Messi,
don't worry, I'm one of the top mediocre FIFA players in the world. Out of all the mediocre FIFA players, I'm one of the best. Tackle. All right, so wants me to tackle. I think this is like the tutorial. Clear it.
Easily clear.
All right, that was a really dumb clear. Alright, so I should probably announce what I'm doing. Hello, everyone. Welcome to FIFA. My good friend, Will, who does all the stuff for EA, Ronku, was like, Krendor, I need someone to play FIFA tomorrow. And I was like, alright, Will, I can do that. Because if you didn't know, I have actually played... a decent amount of FIFA in the last couple years. Not a whole lot. I don't play as much as I play, like, Madden or something. Oh, damn. I don't play as much as I play, like, Madden, but... I love the FIFA gameplay more than anything. Like, it's just fun to play some actual games. While in Madden, I just kind of simulate stuff. Clear it! Oh, I need to get used to the buttons again.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
All right, so L1 changes players. That's good to know.
Lionel Messi.
Oh, they have Messi.
Using the wider areas here.
Oh, caught it. Alright, this is the tutorial game, so if anyone's like, why are you playing the overpowered Barcelona's and the Real Madrid's, that's why. So you can tell I'm very, very big, football player. I know all the terms. There you go.
Cleared the ball.
Cleared the ball. Oh, get it. Damn.
They've lost the ball.
Blessing of the Earth be upon you.
Oh, Natty Red just resubbed 10 months in a row. Thanks, Natty Red.
They
hold on.
To read that back heel. Possession actually trying it. Rodriguez.
Come on.
Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets.
Hold on. Here it is. Now he's got to get it. Nope.
Luis Suarez. Break maybe from Barcelona.
Got it.
PK.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Swag. Okay. Come on. Get it.
Okay.
This is just me getting used to the controls again, because I am very bad at these games. So even once I get used to the controls, it's not going to help a lot, but... I did play the FIFA World Cup. That's the last FIFA thing I played. I played a lot of FIFA World Cup. There we go. What?
That's a foul.
That wasn't a foul. is.
Gerard Piquet. Well, you would expect the booze, wouldn't you, given the history?
I'm sure everyone's going to be like, play Sam's brother. Where's George Thorne? Alright, there we go, we got it. I just want to score a goal. I know there's a button that's like, oh, is this it? It's like sidestep. Yeah, that's it. Okay.
Piquet. That's an easy interception.
Stop there. Oh, the pass I lost wasn't it.
Really a very thoughtful one. Oh, I love the tackle. He's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there.
These guys, or FIFA always has like the best commentary, like announcers.
Fine save, he's made that. He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Get it.
On to Ronaldo.
Ronaldo. Back to Ronaldo. Come on. Cross. Cross.
In goes the cross.
Missed
away by the keeper. Close. As
damn.
Blocks go, that's a good one.
That's the best thing I had all day.
Real Madrid get the corner.
Call for second player, change kick taker, switch. All right, let's bicycle kick. That would have been swag. All right. Now we're rolling. Oh, no. All right. Nope. 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 Nope.
Now coming from Barcelona.
Got it. Nope. Nope.
Clearance by Pepe.
Pepe.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional. Shot's on.
Is B always shoot? Or wait, or a circle. I guess I'm on X or PlayStation. Up, going for the cross. Going for the cross.
It's a cross from Gareth Bale.
Oh! Half time.
And the score is 0-0 here.
Shit, dude.
How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Room for improvement. I think you could.
How do you do in the first half? He didn't do anything. That's what he did. All right. 0-0. Oh, we got three shots. All right, we're fine. We'll win this game. Trainer on or off? Oh, I have a
crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium.
Just take this one in. This little kick back. I overshot it.
On,
or overpassed
it.
Did he say if he had a kappa? If he had a kappa, he could have threw that one on the ball. Kappa. Kappa. No, that's right. TwitchCon is happening this weekend. Oh, we got something.
Rodriguez.
No, back. Back. Cross.
Cross it.
Oh, come on. Oh, damn. Here we go. Cross, cross. We got this. Nope, we don't. Let it go out.
It'll be another throw here.
It'll be another throw. Oh, wait. They got it? Apparently, I hit it.
Lionel Messi.
Nice.
They've got it back by an interception. Rodriguez.
Oh, yeah! Celebrate! Celebrate! What a goal. What a goal. Didn't get it. Look at this guy. Look at him dribbling it around.
Lionel Messi. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. Karim
Benzema.
Oh, he's through.
Oh no! Yeah! Wow! He's jumped into the net. It's like a fish that got caught. Yeah! Did it, Reddit.
He's widened the margin here to 2-0.
Lionel
Messi. Modric.
Alright, now we're getting the hang of things. Damn.
And now Iniesta.
Get it. Nope.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Neymar.
Oh, get it out. All right, that works.
Clears it here. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Jordi Alba. Here comes the cross. Busquets.
Shit, dude.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Oh, that's a sliding tackle. That's what it was. I knew one of them was sliding tackle. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, luckily they're inaccurate. That's good. Get it. Oh, all right.
Able to make a good interception. Karim Benzema.
Oh, come on.
Gareth Bale.
Nah. Oh my god. That was a bad shot.
A good block. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Oh!
Javier Mascherano. And now Iniesta.
I'm the worst at slide tackling. Oh my god, he got it. No. Whoa!
What a goalkeeper this fellow is. Well, the more they throw at him, the more determined he is. Keep a clean sheet.
Damn, dude.
We're going to get a substitution now from the manager. Yes,
substitutions.
What do you make of that, Alan? Well, he's offered nothing going forward, and he's not been able to stop the crosses coming in.
Got it.
Side.
No, I don't. Nope.
That corner has been a real disappointment. It's gone out for a throw on the other side of the field.
There we go. Get it out of here. Game's almost over. This is like what you play right when you start up the game, by the way. It's just like, hey, play a game with the two of the best teams. At least I think they're two of the best teams. Listen, I'm an American. I know Madrid and Barcelona. So, like, if an American knows that, they're pretty popular then. It's probably like Europe knowing the Patriots and stuff. Oh! And get it down. Wow. Slide tackle. Oh, I almost got him out. Oh, he's still in though. Get it.
Didn't give up.
Didn't give up. didn't give up on that play. Made some big time plays out in that field. You know, really brought the team together. Got it out. That's it. Pepe couldn't get it. Pepe. See. End match. Alright, we did it. So, let's see what's happening in the actual game. Kickoff. What? FIFA is currently installing experience gameplay via kickoff until the full title is installed. Alright, how long does it take to install? Quick map. Alright, so I can also play. I can't play Ultimate Team until it's installed. I guess I'll play one more kickoff. Wow, amazing music. Truly. Wait, I want to pick the teams. I just want to pick the teams, dude. I don't want to. Alright, I guess I'll. Oh, okay, I can pick the teams. Okay. Wait, you can be the women, rest of the world? I just like how they word that, like, women or the rest of the world. Either you're a woman or you're the rest of the world. You can't, you know, it's one or the other. Not just women or men, just women or rest of the world. Let's see. I want to play Derby just so I can play as Sam's brother. They not have Derby in the thing. Oh, World League. Wait, no! Okay. Alright, I gotta play as a woman team here. I can either be Germany or the United States. I'll be the United States. Okay. And then... Oh, you have to play against another woman team? That's sexist. I wanna play as... I wanna play... against the rest of the world. I just wanna play against the rest of the world, dude. Alright. Let's see how this works out. Megan Rapinoe. Cross the ball your teammate within the highlighted areas. Try not to hit the walls. Quick little cross there. Nice play. Big time plays. Oh, whoops. Oh! I lost 200 points for that, really? Ugh! Damn, that was really cool. That's... Alright. Ugh. Damn. Alright, we're fine.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. Today's match, it's Germany, and they face the United States.
Alright. Martin Tyler. Oh man, it's raining.
To football or soccer, as they call it in the States, the women have played a big part, and it's certainly accepted at college level and at schools. It's the game that young ladies play in the USA, and that actually reflects, pushes up the standards for the national team.
No, I think that's true, and also the TV stations are showing much more interest.
Also, the crowd is all men. Just take a look at the crowd. The crowd is all men. That is kind of weird, actually. Yeah. I want to watch me some FIFA. That is weird. They would put the women teams in, but there's no women in the audience. That's just, I don't know. It's kind of creepy, to be honest, but oh well. What are you going to do about it? I mean, usually, the, you know, the EA audiences and games aren't the greatest. So, I mean, whatever. Learned that from Madden over the years.
Good players, it's a really potent system.
we certainly won't be sleepless in Seattle, will we, with the noise that they're definitely engendering in this stadium.
No, and for NFL games, which it does host, 67,000 it takes.
Oh, the play actions. The swag.
Challenge between the two of them there.
Oh, I missed the cross.
Schmidt. Now, Lauder.
Get it. Get it. This girl has like the Miley Cyrus haircut, I think. Get it. Get it. There you go. Nope. Nope.
And it's Mitak. Well, here comes the support.
Get it, got it. Here we go. Here we go. Go, Miley Cyrus. All right. Or not. Okay.
Right into the middle.
Get it out. Okay.
Defender's done very well to clear that. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Oh, just worried about the rain only in that it's impairing a bit of visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, well, nice and dry up here, but unlike the players...
All right, well, that's out of bounds.
After 5 minutes,
no wasting of time in that
situation. Oh, they're playing in Seattle? As a Packer fan, you know... Oh, Miley Cyrus got it! On the breakaway! No! Whoa. That was a sick goal. Good Lord, man, just subscribe. Thanks, good Lord, man. Swag. All right. Let's see. Come on, get it. Oh, my God. What? All right, I may have held that down way too long. Yeah, the Miley Cyrus chick. She actually looks a lot like Macklemore, to be honest. Probably a bit more like Macklemore, actually.
It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
Oh, we got it. Oh, Macklemore! Second chance! What? Oh, it's offsides.
Come
on, Macklemore, you gotta pick that up.
Definitely offside.
Oh my God. Ah, you missed it.
Terrific pace. She's shown the opposition a clean pair of heels. Just couldn't get the goal that run deserved.
Oh, that is unlucky. It really is. Terrific play. Just lacking the final touch.
Yeah.
Good tackle. Pop. Kemmer. Here's Pop.
Got it.
Midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Here we go. Bring it down. Let's cross.
There goes the cross.
Cross. Well, oh, the post. I love in hockey, actually. That one dude that does NBC Doc Martin. Is it Doc Martin? I just know his first name's Doc. He has, like, the best, like, off-the-post thing. He's just like, off the post. Like, he gets so into it. I love it. All right. Here we go. Pass it back. Oh, I didn't mean to do through pass.
By that interception.
Or no, he says off the pipe. He's like, off the pipe! By the way, if you're here for my Madden stream, you know all about the NFL commentators. I loved listening to John Gruden, like, on Monday Night Football again. Because I was just thinking of all the... stereotypical things he says. Oh, damn it. Get it.
Ball goes out of play here quite clearly.
Yeah, Doc Emmerich, that's what it is.
Not a good one. Kemmer.
By the way, Andrew Luck was so bad on Monday Night Football. I was changing between the Monday Night Football and the Cubs game. Never thought a Cubs game would be more exciting than Monday Night Football, but it actually was. John Gruden's just like, all right, I sat down and had some dinner with Andrew Luck. I tell you what, he a great guy. You know, maybe if he would have ordered the Philly melt, he would have been able to not throw interceptions. Yeah, I'm John Gruden. Shit, dude. Oh my. Well, there goes that.
Oh, she hit it high, but not too high. On the side of the bar and in. Great goal. Well, those kind of shots are so difficult to stop for a keeper.
Here, look.
Above them in that fashion and crashing in off the underside. Let's have another peek at that goal.
Quite a surprise. All right.
To get a goal. So few shots, but they're 1-0 up, and now we'll see what that brings.
Well, if it continues in this vein, you wouldn't be surprised if that's the winning, the only goal of this match.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Ali Krieger looking for Morgan.
Whoa.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. And it's Mitek.
Mitek. Sounds like an Aztec name. Mitek.
Leonard Gersley. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, whoop, and now they might break out.
Whoop. Half time. All right, that's fine. We only got one shot, or no, we have two shots on goal. They have one, and that was a goal. Great. All right, let's go. We need some more shots here, guys. Girls. We need some more shots here, girls.
Because the rain is still coming down, and the pitch is getting wetter and wetter. Bianca Schmidt.
Bianca Schmidt. Yeah, let's get that out of here. Come on, Macklemore, get it. Damn.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Come on.
Now it's Schmidt. Heath.
Through pass.
Well, they're back defending, and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure.
There we go, there we go, here we go. Bring it down, bring it down.
Megan Rapinoe.
No! You're so... We're moving so well. We're moving as a squadron.
Gersley. Melanie Leupoldts.
That's a cool name, Leupoldts.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Fine cross. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
There you go. Punched away. Yep.
Some options now for the pass. They cope with it well.
Okay, that's fine.
So that means it's a corner now. Here comes the cross.
Get it. Yeah, you got that. Oh, Macklemore's got it. Shit, dude. Oh, what a play. Get it. No. Macklemore, yeah. Goal.
Goal there was superbly taken. Oh, those kind of rebound goals. I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation. Another angle on it.
He just say he loved getting goals. Who wouldn't love getting goals? Just like, oh shit, man, I scored a goal. This sucks. This is the worst. Good job, Macklemore. Pop some tags, bro. Abby Wambach. Macklemore's. Could literally be Macklemore. Probably Macklemore's sister.
So, away we go at 1-1. Laudia. Home team ready to make a change.
Oh, they're injured? What? How do I, like, take them out then? Uh-oh. No, get it out.
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. In midfield, they
danger zone.
The danger zone. Here's Leupoldt's. Well, here comes the support.
Not Leupoldt's.
Well, she's taken
too high.
And all credit to her for that, but not
that ponytail physics, though. Check out the brand new ponytail physics. This is just an unmatched mechanic that no other game has brought to the table yet. Super shot! Oh! Oh my god, it almost went in. Am I going to TwitchCon? I am not going to TwitchCon. I really don't care enough about, like, TwitchCon. Like, maybe if next year when they prove that it's going to be, you know, more fun than just, like, watching people stream or people going, like, how do I become a big Twitch member? I have been trying to stream and... Oh! No! Oh! Horrible kick. Horrible kick there. I swear, every time I go to, like, PAX or something, someone asks, like, how do I become a big Twitch streamer? Another terrible kick. It's like scream.
Substitution. Home side want to make.
And there we go.
Delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. I'm just looking at the tactics of this match. Maybe this substitution will hold the key. Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here.
Nice pass.
Such a captivating contest. It's looking good, this move. It's a decent cross.
Oh! No! Oh! I could have won it. We're running out of time.
Of the 90. Carly Lloyd.
Got
the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Here's one back.
Oh, damn. All right. Don't let him get it. Don't let him get it. Oh!
Now it's Rapinoe.
There we go. Nope. All right, that's terrible. That was terrible. That was, in fact, not good. Nice, dude. There it is.
Oh.
We got two extra minutes. Come on. Big time plays. Big time plays.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. 90 minutes up now. And the score.
Crendor's your neck stiff? A little bit. That's what happens when you sit at a computer like 10 hours a day. It's not 10 hours a day. I actually go out and do things. What? I don't get overtime. Oh, maybe it's not starting yet. We get overtime now? Classic golden go? Golden go? Golden goal? Do classic. All right.
Extra time. It starts. And the drama, I think, is going to continue here.
It's out of bounds. Throw in. I'm just going to throw it down here.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Now it's Schmidt.
Oh, no. Get it out.
Safety
nice.
First there. It's gone out of play.
Wait, all right. How do I make a sub? What is it? Do I go here? Squad. Is it Brian? Should I sub out Brian? Is that the one? The injury? Hold on. Formations, roles, directions. Default. You can change all that. How do I change? Oh, do I just do that? Suggested. All right, put in Holiday. Holiday, you're in. Oh, Morgan's injured. All right. LaRue. Put in LaRue. All right, gotta keep Macklemore in there. Keep some fresh legs going. Here we go.
Klingenberg with the ball.
Come on.
Here comes the cross.
Oh! Need some elevation on those shots, Johnson. Put them on my desk by tomorrow morning.
That's an easy interception.
Damn.
Because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Marazan there.
There we go. No! Come on, we got 1 minute. 1 minute.
They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible. The home team. Return pass.
Well,
half of extra time to be played.
All right, we're fine. More extra time.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player.
Babette Peter. All right, here we go. We got this. Oh. Here we go. Yellow card. Here it is. Lacrosse. What? What?
Saw the opportunity. Just a little too eager. She'll learn.
Oh, it was offsides. Oh, my God. Yeah, it was offsides. Damn it. Wow, barely offsides. Well, actually, no. Okay. That's fine. It's all good. Don't let him cross it. Don't let him cross it. No! No! Get it out! Oh my God. That's too close.
They are going to avoid a penalty shootout. It's going to happen soon. Only 5 minutes of extra time left.
5 minutes.
Leupolz. Now it's Schmidt. Into the attacking third.
I'll let him.
Trusted well.
All right, here we go. We got one final run. All right, that's not a run. That is in fact bad. No good. What kind of... All right. Well, penalty kicks. I'm the worst at penalty kicks. This is terrible. This is really bad. Okay. I really am like the worst at penalty kicks. Whenever I do this, I like either overshoot it, undershoot it.
So the shootout is about to begin here.
All right,
here
comes I'm ready. All right, let's do a little chip shot here. Little chip shot. Hey, Macklemore. Bring it. No, I guessed it right too. I just hesitated.
She is radiating nervousness, and the goalkeeper must be aware of this.
Oh. More chip shots. Bring it. You want to go? Whoa.
Well, she hasn't made it.
Aha.
There was the shimmy, but not the goal.
No, I've seen her score plenty with that kind of tactic, but not today.
Whoa. What? What was that? Last time I ever do shot, I'm just going to keep rolling with chip shot. No, I guess it. All right. Little chip shot. Chip shots work, apparently.
So here she goes.
That may be like a bug or something. Chip shots. Bring it. No! Oh my god. Easy chip shot. Yeah. All chip shots. Literally, all you have to do is left bumper and then tap the shot button. Yeah, we did it. We did it, Reddit. Good game.
Could be a chance.
Macklemore denied.
There goes the cross. One back.
Macklemore off the post.
They've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Defender to it first. Harrison, they've scored by the crossbar. Morgan, well saved.
Macklemore.
They celebrate. That is the equaliser.
Delayed goalie reaction. Oh, whoa, that was through the legs. Oh, whoa, she actually tugged on the jersey? That's kind of cool. I didn't even know they could do that.
There goes the cross. Hits it towards goal.
Off the pipe.
Ultimate pressure now.
Looks easy, doesn't it? But believe me, it's not.
There are actually some really cool endgame highlights.
She's done it. They've won it.
Well, they saved the best till last. She's an expert.
She's doing the worm. Or really mediocre push-ups. Unbelievable. What? It's only 61% now? Are you serious? All right. Oh my god, all the trophies. All right, well, looks like playing another, another match here. I'll be the home team. Let's see, we got Roma. They have a rhino. What is that? What is their logo? 1927? Is that a rhino beast with, like, little... little babies like sucking from the nipples? What is that? What is that? I'm so confused. And there's Seattle Founders, Dortmund, Chelsea, Barcelona, Manchester, G, Madrid. What is that? Oh, it's a wolf? Alright, let's see, what if I randomize? I guess I can only pick from like these for now. Alright, let's play as I'll play as the wolf team. Who should we play against? Play against the Seattle Founders. Alright, I'm not good at slide tackling. Oh, they have a ball over there. Got it. Got it. Alright, I'm good.
Hi everybody, welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders to the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
Roma's line up for you.
Roma.
Florenzi starts with Vasilis Torosidis as the fullbacks. Milan Pjanic starts with Daniele De Rossi in central midfield. Edin Dzeko is the main striker today.
He's got an afro.
Visiting team, and we put it out here, Alan, as a 4-4-2. Would you go along with that?
Yeah, I think to begin with, it'd be interesting. Actually, the manager does like to change his shape at times during a match, but it looks like it will start this way.
Been regular change of.
All right, let's roll out.
At Roma.
Guy looks like an insect or a bug.
Went to Barcelona, went back to Barcelona, if you like, having learnt a bit about his trade in Rome.
Yeah, they've attracted a number of. Very good players. Ashley Cole, of course, didn't enjoy too much success, but nice part of the world.
I overshot it. There we go, come on. There we go, we got it.
Edin Dzeko.
Let's keep it going. Are they, like, all wearing gloves? Maybe it's because it's not raining. I thought it was raining. It stopped raining. As it turned out. Get it! Oh, come on!
Well, he could go for goal from here.
What was that? Yeah. Yeah, that was a foul. I thought so. Alright, you can now call a third kick taker during a free kick. Each kick taker can pass, shoot, or run over the ball. To counter, you can add or subtract players to the wall, creep the wall forward, or send a bullet man to block the shot. Bullet man. Alright, let's try the third kick taker thing. Alright, maybe, I did the wrong one. Alright, if I get another one, I'll try it. Oh no, alright.
Saw that pass coming in midfield. Made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball.
Oh no. Alright, well.
There's a goal by the keeper.
Well, that was bad.
Hold on. Do the difficult thing.
That's some fancy footwork.
This is what happens. You get a great goal.
Sometimes you see somebody.
Alright, whatever. Lucky goal.
Comes to nothing, but this fella made sure he had an end product to that. Wonderful bit of skill.
Look at these plays.
Alright.
Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Got it. No, my.
Possession here.
It's fine.
Gonzalez. Torres.
Torres. Torres makes me think of, oh, get out. There's that EDM house, is it house? There's Dzeko and Torres. For all you EDM fans out there. Big fan of the EDM.
Wasn't very good control, they've lost the ball.
Get it.
The slide tackle, very successfully done.
Get it out. There you go, let's move it down. Get it! Oh! Thought it was gonna switch me to him. Apparently it didn't.
Fry. Mears.
Aha!
Have to restart with a
let's
throw.
Go, let's go.
Miralem Pjanic. Raja Nainggolan.
Here it is. Here it is! Oh! No! So close, yet so far. Do they actually have a cricket game? That would be kind of cool. I'd try that.
Gonzalez. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Get it, nice.
Jajic. Raja Nainggolan.
Oh. Corner kick.
Well there to stop the cross. See the deflection there, corner.
There we go, let's get a good one, get a good one. No, get it.
Comes out.
What? No, I didn't want to shoot with him. Damn it.
And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Adam Ljajic.
All right. Don't worry.
Alonso.
Don't worry, I'll just getting the rust off Marshall. Here.
Torres. Gonzalez.
Come on.
Dempsey.
I know
very
Dempsey.
Good passing from this team.
This is some solid passing. Good solid. Oh my god. Alright, alright. We don't even need to see it. We don't even need to see it. Here we go. Let's do some footwork here. Here we go. Let's show them how to score. Alright, that's not how you score.
If you are going to shoot from that distance, you've got to do a much better job than that. At least make the keeper work.
Get it! Oh! Oh, we got it! No! You got it back easily.
Dempsey. Alonso. It's a decent cross.
He got it.
Perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
All right, yeah, epic comeback time. We got this.
Second goal. And in goes the cross. Good take.
All right, we got it.
But no,
get it out of here.
Up goes the board. There'll be 2 added minutes.
We got 2 minutes.
And that goalkeeper
2 minutes of extra.
Pick that up.
Extra time.
Mears.
And get that ball. They've been controlling the ball like this whole time.
Alonso.
Dude, these people are good at passing. Alright, well, that's halftime. Alright, we don't even need to see that. We don't need to see that.
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium.
Oh, the jump! The swag! I almost did it. Alright. Little scoop. Bicycle kick.
And here's the shot.
Oh.
That's
right to him. We just need some quality shots. Oh, we got it.
Right into the middle.
Get it. No.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Oh, that was my best shot all day.
Fine save. Corner for Roma.
Can I do like a... Oh, up the post!
Gonna try it.
Oh my god.
Looking there.
Oh my god, so many opportunities.
Dempsey. Mears.
There we go, we got it, we got it. Let's move, let's move. Let's move. Move, boys.
And in Jekyll.
No! Don't do that.
Torres.
I'm gonna go goalie.
On that injury now from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort.
Oh, Dempsey's out.
I think you'll stay out there.
Oh, never mind, he's not coming out.
Knows what's going on down there. Players limbering up for the away team.
Here we go, here we go.
In the offing.
Let's roll. Don't. Oh my. All right, we're good, we're good.
Victor Ibaba. And in Dzeko.
Here we go, take it down. Oh.
Here's a chance.
Oh, off the post, he got it. Yeah, we did it. There we go. The comeback's on.
Still booted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Here we go, here we go. Comeback time.
We start the game 2-1.
There's wasting clock. Oh, here it is. Here it comes.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Oh, the cross.
That's it. Very
damn
straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Oh.
Here is Martins.
Oh, picked it off. No, pass it. Pass it. Oh, my God.
Alonso. Gonzalez.
Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Run out of time. Run out of time.
Mears. It is a defensive plan now. There's no doubt about it, is there, Alan?
Well, we say it often enough, but maybe time now to park the bus.
Whoa!
Great stop.
No.
Get the ball here for his goal kick.
Let's get this. Let's get this. Come on, we need to get this, boss. Don't let him waste time. No.
Without that pass, it wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
We blocked it.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift.
No!
The team.
Come on!
Do they believe, Martin? The question is, do those players down on the pitch?
Do they
believe?
Well, you gotta believe. You gotta believe. Come
Gonzalez.
On, believe.
Marshall.
All right, can we chain? Hold on, we gotta change the strategy. We gotta go all out. Where is it? Roma. Oh, where is it? Tactics. High pressure. Yeah. Counterattack. Absorb. too much time on the ball. All right, yeah. I should have did that long ago. Let's go. High pressure.
Runner given the throw.
Here we go. We got this.
Miralem Pjanic. 3 minutes left.
Nope. Get it.
The 90-minute match. It's with De Rossi.
No.
Barrett.
There it is. Get it. Let's roll.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. And here's the shot.
Damn.
He's made the save.
2 minutes. We got 2 minutes of added time. Get it. Here we go.
Whoa.
Oh. That's it. Oh, we got the cross. No. Get it in. Oh my God, I should have passed it. That was dumb. Now it's over.
Referee's blown his whistle. 2-1 the final score. Really bad weather today. Really good game.
Yeah, we forgot about the weather. Only 10 minutes in because it was so entertaining. Great stuff.
I really like the music in this game. Alright, well, the game is still installing. Takes a while to install, apparently. However, we did get to see a lot of it. FIFA's really fun, not gonna lie. They may be a corrupt organization. However, the game of football is quite fun to play. Yeah, we played a game as the women teams earlier. Macklemore won it. But yeah, my stream time is up for this game. So if you enjoy the stream, click the follow button. I'm going to go get something to eat because I have not eaten yet today. And then I'm going to be coming back and playing Blood Bowl 2. Blood Bowl 2 for all you Blood Bowl nerds out there. So thank you for watching the stream. And salute.